This Congress reactions time and again, saying that we have a solution. If BJP or the government doesn't have a solution, they only talk. But if we have a solution,
what is the solution? What is the solution of the Congress? Is the mining scam? Is the people involved behind the mining scam in a position to offer solutions to the resumption of mining? What are they trying to say? Whom are they trying to fool? This issue of mining has come initially because of the greed that was seen and the reckless mining that happened during the Congress time, which was not regulated, which is why the judiciary had to step in. And now there are a series of developments which have eventually led to injustice being done on the mining affected people. So this should not be an issue of trying to score political brownie points. If they are sincere to resume mining, then they should speak in one voice. The Congress leadership has spoken in several voices. The Congress leadership and their party president, new party president, has endorsed what the courts have done. And at the same time, they are talking about fighting for the people. See, the courts have done injustice to the people. What is the view? Our view is that the courts have done injustice to the mining affected people. Which is why I am saying that go for an ordinance. Because eventually, if nothing succeeds, you will have to go for an ordinance. So I am very clearly spelling it out. Congress is not doing that. Congress is trying to actually benefit out of the misery of the mining affected people by pointing fingers at others.
Ordinance is the only solution at the moment.
It is the only solution, because if in the court of law you don't get justice, then what do you do? You circumvent the judiciary. Because the judiciary has, by its decision, has meted out injustice to our people. As a government, are we not supposed to think of our people? Are we not supposed to think of a significant section of the population which is earning its livelihood out of mining? So we have to think of that, and we have to take a stand. Congress is working as an opposition and they are doing too much of noise. And this noisy opposition is basically with an intention to contest the Lok Sabha elections. Their state president wants to contest a Lok Sabha election, and therefore is every day they are in the press.
So the state issue there in the state president is interested in Lok Sabha election, therefore he is making this noisy sense.
It's repeatedly coming in the newspapers and nobody is denying it. Why is he not denying it? Because he wants to contest. That is why he is sending everyone everywhere.
Okay.